What are you hunting? Never mind. I don't want to know. Thank you very much for your business.
I'm the commander of the guard here in Whiterun.
What are you hunting? Never mind. I don't want to know. Thank you very much for your visit.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Jorland Greymane's got that one. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance.
What I was looking for. Yeah, Skyrim is now host to giant flying lizards and two-legged catmen. And you're surprised by me? Yeah, I just talked, and I'm continuing to do so. You see, my name is Barbas, and I have a problem I think you can help sort out. My master and I had a bit of a falling out. We got into an argument and it got rather heated. He's kicked me out until I find someone who can settle our disagreement. That's where you come in. Thank you. Now, since he banished me, Vile's been rather weak. He can't manifest very far from one of his shrines. I know there's a cult that worships him at Hamar's Shane. We should be able to talk to him there. If this works out, I'll make sure you're rewarded. And just don't trust any offer he makes you, okay?
It's not like my poaching is hurting. Take a look. Until next time.
Who's there? Just getting jumpy, I guess. Thank you.
means, let's hear it. It's the least I could do, since you already helped me grant one final wish for my last worshippers. They were suffering so from vampirism and begged me for a cure. Then you came and ended their misery. I couldn't have planned it better myself. So, what's your heart's desire? What kind of deal can we strike? That insufferable pup! Forget it! Request denied! No deal! I'm glad to be rid of him. Even if it does mean I'm stuck in this pitiful shrine in the back end of nowhere. Well, perhaps there is a way he could earn his place back at my side. Maybe. But no promises. There's an axe. An incredibly powerful axe. An axe powerful enough for me to have quite a bit of fun indeed. If you bring it to me, I'll grant you my boon. No strings attached. No messy surprises. At least not for you. As I recall, it's resting in Rhyme Rock Burrow. Barbers can lead you right to it. Little Mutt might even earn his place back at my side.
One of Clavicus's little chests. A wizard named Sebastian Lord had a daughter who worshipped her seed. When the daughter became a werewolf, it drove Sebastian over the edge. He couldn't stand to see his little girl take on such a bestial form. The wizard wished for the ability to end his daughter's curse. Clavicus gave him an axe.